you, everyone. Thank you for joining. I'm just going to kick off because of time. I think we can keep it so thank you, everyone. Thanks for joining us today. Just to kind of give you a bit of an overview of who we are, what we're doing. So our session today, we want to make it as interesting as possible for us to be able to bring it to the place where we try and ask questions and some good issues for us to do. But without further ado, we have an amazing panel for today with the culture and the experience. And as I said, we actually want it to be a session that's focused on giving people the tools to really know about how to invest in yourself. So I'm just going to give a quick introduction to our listeners. I'll start with you. So she's responsible for global marketing in the UK. She has over 10 years of experience working in marketing, education, professional services, and she's really passionate about diversity. Was actually one of the He's been a member of several industry groups, including advisory groups, including professional development council for American Bankers Association, and she's member of the Triangle Business Journal's 14th and 14th edition, which is the head of the United States by American Business Journal. Then we have Carl. Carl is a managing principal at Bethlehem Campus. His current experience today is with the Pentagon, working strategically in the rebuild of the capital market, life and pension sectors, with a particular focus on portfolio management, program delivery, performance improvement, program assurance, and more. His current company has been focused on running regulatory teams and transformation projects in capital markets. Carl also runs the changing transformation solutions within Capco and the business consulting, which tends to showcase Capco's capabilities and management activity of change and business integrators and financial sectors. So, welcome. Thank you, everyone. So, as this session says, we are going to be talking about what, how to take these actions forward and how to really invest in your program. So, we wanted to get a few topics of overlapping. So, our first topic is how to address your fear. And the question I'm going to ask you to do is how have you made yourself the value of your brand and what you've worked in? So, I will start with you.
Thank you. So, ranking up
Thank you.
doing that.
So the next thing I want to talk about is more about what impacts society and people to the way. So how would you share, or what would you say, what needs to be left for your kids for this space? So what can you do for your kids for this space? So, I think often,
I'll take that. But my question is, my husband is
So, thank you.